Wes. Come on closer. I heard these folks rehearsing.
No, but really.
Get up. Move your bodies closer. I know these are my students. They have to do what I say. It's optional for everybody else, but I guarantee you will have a better experience if you sit in the first 5 or 6 rows. So anyway, thank you. I appreciate it. There's a lot of activity in town, pulling people in a lot of different ways, so I appreciate it. You coming out here tonight. We're really excited to present this group to you. They're on the end of a tour that's kept them away from their home in Boston for a long time. They'll be heading back there tomorrow, so I'm sure you'll enjoy all the sounds that they're going to present to some magnificent things. You'll hear some sounds coming out of the speakers. Don't be afraid. Be excited. And I want to remind you that coming up in our next concert, February 9th, we're going to recruit some music that I've been writing for the past 6 months with the Ross Climbing Eat Big Band. So I'm going to come out to the audience and join you all. I hope you enjoy this concert. Thank you.
So that last piece, hopefully tonight, we're helping music, so hopefully you'll hear something new that maybe you've never heard before, or sounds, or hopefully you'll hear these instruments, which are pretty common instruments, maybe in a new way, in a unique light. And that includes with electronics, which is British composer Anna Klein's specialty, or what she's intrigued by is the way that live instruments interact, of course, with electronics. And the ways that we use different instruments and the ways that they can blend, and hopefully you won't know which one's which at times. Okay, moving right along, the next piece we'd like to play is for our good friend, Vivian Charlotte, Divertissement. I'm not sure if it says in the program, but there are 7 movements to this one. We introduce a theme, and then we will divert your attention in many ways, and by the time it comes back at the end, you probably won't recognize it anymore. We think there's a whole bunch of really neat textures and colors in this piece, and so we hope you enjoy it. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.